in a messed up century.
My favorite sweets are raspberry. Know why he's so annoying? Because he wasn't raised right. He doesn't have a mother or father, no one to teach him right from wrong. Think about it. He just does whatever comes into his head. If I did things like Naruto, forget it. I mean, my parents would get mad and I'd get in trouble, so of course I don't do it. But if you don't have parents to tell you, how would you know? He's selfish and bratty. He's all alone.
Ugh, this bitch!
Alone. Isolated.
Huh?
It's not about your parents scolding you. You have no idea what it means to be alone.
Why are you saying that?
Because you're annoying.
Sakura, what was that? What did you just say? Cause I don't think I heard you right. Say it again.
I guess, sure. What I said was, I love you, Naruto.
I hate people who lie to themselves, so just stop it!
I am. Cause baby, I did it. That should be me holding your hand. That should be me making you laugh. That should be me. This is so sad. That should be me. That should be me. That should.